You see, the right thing for me to do was to ask you for an explanation about the verses that you have quoted, which means now you will go into delivering a lecture. You see, what had Ishmael and Isaac to do with Islam and Christianity that we were discussing tonight? Beg your pardon? Yes. Yes. No, no, but now, what has that sacrifice to do with Islam and Christianity tonight? Have you a pardon? About what? You must tell me now, what did I mock? You see, you're not asking the question. You're creating some new subject now about Ishmael and Isaac. Now, who was offered for sacrifice? Was it Ishmael or Isaac? I tell you, according to the Bible, that is not true. Because you read there, Isaac, thy only son. And at no time was Isaac the only son of Abraham. You see, 13 years before Isaac was born, Ishmael was born. And God Almighty accepted him as the son and seed of Abraham. No less than 12 places in the book of Genesis. God speaks about Ishmael. He said, as for Ishmael, I have heard thee. 12 princes shall he beget, and I will make him a great nation, because he is thy son. Because, another place, he is thy seed. No less than 12 places. God Almighty accepts Ishmael as the son and seed of Abraham long before Isaac was born. 13 years before Isaac was born. So now, when was Isaac the only son and seed of Abraham? You go and work that out, and next time when I come to Johannesburg, you tell me.